I want to talk about, something which is bothering me. Bothering me for a long time. Because now I'm part of the politics, like I said. I'm working in the politics. I was working overseas, and I'm working here in the politics. The people, they always make, like, we politicians, we, like, we are thief. Or maybe, like, we are lazy, we don't want to do nothing. Just think about ourselves. It's not true, it's not true. We work very hard for the law, for the people, to help the people, because we are for the country. And there is something which was bothering me this week. They will say that we politicians, we are corrupt. Corrupt. Don't know what they say, these words, corrupt. We try to help everybody. It can be a poor, it can be a rich person. When we help the rich person, we make a law for nice one. They come with a present. They give us a present. Sometimes it can be a car, sometimes it can be a house. Sometimes they give us money. So what do we do? We refuse? It's not good, the manners. Be a politician, the first thing we must teach the people how to behave. So when someone give you a present, you just take. You can't just say, I don't want the present. It's rude. So that's it. They say we are corrupted because we just get the money from the people. It's not true. It's just a present. It can be a house, it can be a car, because these people, they got a lot of money. So they give us a present. Because I like the work we do. That's it. I want just to make a point, because it was bothering me, this problem, these things about the politicians, they are corrupt.